What is going on, guys? We are back with another vlog, and today we're gonna be playing Baldi's Basic Multiplayer, whatever that is. So yeah, make sure you subscribe and leave a like, share with your friends if you enjoyed, and yeah, let's get into it. I'm about to get the edit thing on the computer, so I'll be able to edit. And today, it's way too darn hot outside. That's why it's gonna be a gaming video. So, because it's way too hot outside today. So yeah, let's get into it. In the last video, make sure to go check that out. That was, God, I can't remember now. Granny at 3 a.m. It was pretty cool. So let's see if this works. Well, I'm not really gonna be using this thing a whole bunch. It looks okay. Okay. I thought I clicked play. Oh. This computer's slow sometimes, guys. So it looks pretty good right now. Except we need it, it's a little darker. That's better, guys, so yeah. It's really good, looks awesome. So yeah, we are just going to, well, yes, I want to play. No, I don't want to buy that. Okay, here we are. What the heck? I forgot I'm gonna need the mouse. I can't remember this. I think it's zero. It won't do nothing. Oh, how do we get out of this? No. We're just gonna log out, get back in, and it's not that big of a deal, so. Make sure to subscribe, because I need more subscribers. I only have one. I'm left with one. And I'm sorry if you have seen the one where Shelby was in it, because she was annoying, and I'm gonna delete that here pretty soon, so. Yes. I'm sorry, guys. She's weird sometimes. Oh, I don't need it no more. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh shoot. Uh-huh. Always when you take those darn corners. There's like nothing really, I can't really figure out how you get out, but I guess you just click all the things or something. I don't really know, but it's a little weird how you actually like win this. I don't even know how you do it. It's just like Granny or something. Well, just up to this school. But Granny, you can actually kind of like figure out how you get out. Oh, I said, no. I hate you, boy. Bully, boy. I kick you. I kick you. No, I hate you. I know. I never want to see you. Oh shoot, I can't let him get me, huh? Oh, yeah, he got me. You idiot! What are you even doing this right here? I die. What happened? What happened? What happened? What happened? So this turned into like an obby or something? Yes, I do. Yay, it saved me. Oh, at first I couldn't move it. I was like, what the? I don't want to really click another notebook because I don't know what's going to happen. And I don't want to get stuck in here again. So, nope, no notebooks. I guess I can try again to see how you do it. But, nope. Oh, dang it, I hate you. And I think that means he's coming because she just ran. Don't you dare never. Oh, shoot. I'm just gonna sneak up behind him. He didn't even see us. Oh, shoot. Oh, no, 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 no. Dang it, I'm covered in ink. What? My arm is getting tired. What the heck happened? Wait, what you can see? Oh, you had to buy it. I only got to be baldy once and it was fun being baldy. And wow, we already see Baldy. He's so bald. That's why they call him Baldy, because he's bald. I don't think there is a notebook. Where are you? Where are you? I'm not running. I don't. Dang, I wonder if that actually like works. Why are those two people like they're connected to each other? I mean, what is they supposed to do? And no notebook. No notebook. I don't want to be pushed back. Whoa. The stupid detention dude. I hate you, Broom. You're stupid. There's nothing really to do in this. How do you get out? No, we can just. Sometimes you'll go in a classroom and then there's like a whole bunch of tables. Baldy looks so much different in there. And again, the real one. He looks so much different, and then this one, oh, click. Well, this time it better work. Pen. Ooh. Six. I don't even know. So, we are just going to write six, six. Six, six, six. Now see what happens. No. Was that right? Wait, I got it right. I think. Oh, shoot. Well, at least in this one you can actually like see. Oh, shoot. Baldy's coming. Baldy's, Baldy, 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 Baldy's coming. No, 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 no. I can't have him get me. Do you run? Checking. Yeah, I always want to be checking. Now I guess we can try to get all the notebooks. I guess I just put 666 and something happened. Mm-mm. Yes. Let's just try 666 again. 666. I have two. So I guess you guys go up to 7 and I guess you try to escape or something. Guys, I don't know this game, so. I do, I played it before, so. God! I hate Minish. So. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Four, I think. Yay. Okay. Six. 3 notebooks. I don't know if it is 666, but I'm just gonna keep doing it because I don't want to get one more. Nope, no notebook. The heck was that? I know what it is. So it's go more. Nope. No. Whoa. Oh, is it almost time into? Oh yes. Oh. Dang it! We hit this again. No, not 8. God. 4, 3. I want to see if I can win. I can't move. Why can't... Yes, I want to play. Because I can't move. Nah, I can't. Why can I not move? I haven't even... walked and I'm already having to jump. Do I have to hold on to this mouse because there's a mouse? Two already? What? Nope. Nobody. I didn't know this was like kind of dark. But, ooh. No, well, this is like a huge room. 8, 7, 8. No, it's 0. Six. Ooh, I have 3. We gotta win. We gotta win this. Sometimes there's notebooks in here. Yeah, I've got to get 7. Oh. Dang, that's a tall ceiling. Down is with the giant. That looks cute. But we gotta go down this. There's more. Like, I already took that one. Nine. Six. There. Well, we're so close, guys, and it's already at 15. Oh, something. I thought I just saw a body. No, I didn't. Huh. Look, guys. We are going to have to end this video. And guys, make sure to subscribe. Leave a like. Tell your friends that you enjoyed. And comment down below if you think I should do a part two. And I will do that here in a few days. So, yes. Well, for now, let me find this. And until next time, peace out and have a wonderful day. Peace.